Alright you guys, I got the table all set. Look how beautiful this looks. I'm so excited.
What's up, guys?
Hey, everyone. Welcome to our channel today. And happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
I know we said happy Easter yesterday on Easter, but today is actually Easter here.
And Easter Sunday.
Easter Sunday, you guys. And it has been such a beautiful day.
Beautiful day is an understatement. It's been amazing.
It's been an amazing day. So we started our morning off with some general conference. Mm-hmm. So that's a church meeting we have twice a year. And this year it happened to fall on Easter Sunday, which was awesome. And then after that, you guys, it was warm enough that we got to go to the beach. Mm-hmm. And so we went to the beach for a couple of hours. We took little Finley with us as well.
Oh my gosh, it was so fun. He loved it.
He loved it. He just had this giant smile on his face. It wasn't too hot, which was perfect for him.
He was legit smiling the entire time.
He literally was. And he's so good at the beach, you guys. Oh, we can just let him off his leash. He sticks right by us.
Even if he sees birds, he'll just chill
there
right next
to us. There was one time I had to hold him down because the bird was literally like taunting him.
Almost touching
us. And he just wanted to go. But anyway, so it was so much fun enjoying the beautiful weather. Now we came back, we just showered. I am getting into some dinner prep right now. We still need to change into our nice Easter clothes, but I'm gonna be doing some cooking, so I didn't want to put on my dress quite yet. But I wanted to show you how cute our Easter little table decorations turned out. So you guys, I surprised Jared this morning. I had this all set up for him when he walked out because I wanted it to feel special. Just not for dinner, but you know, throughout the day.
This is amazing, like absolutely amazing.
It turned out really cute. So let me show you. So this is where we're gonna put the food for dinner, a little buffet right here. So I told you about the flower arrangements in yesterday's vlog. So I just made a quick little flower arrangement. I decided they had these really beautiful purple flowers and light pink, so I threw those in there. And then you guys, I thought it would be really cute to use veggies as part of, you know, spring. I think of gardens, vegetables, bunnies, etc. So I found these really pretty carrots with the leaves on them that kind of like drape over the side right here. I cut a cabbage right here. I got some artichoke hearts. I took some of the little flowers here and just put them in here, and then just got some greens. This is kale, and then just stuck in a few of these little other flowers through there. But how cute is that?
So that's so cute.
That's kind of the little focus corner there. And then on this end, I need to light this candle. It looks really pretty lit. But over here, same thing. I just have some carrots. Here's those little eggs I found from Michael's. And then same thing. I kind of just kind of tucked and poked things here. But I think it turned out really cute. And then we have our nice cute table runner here. And then I'm gonna be taking all of my serving dishes and kind of arranging them here as I get the food done.
It's honestly going to look amazing. It does look amazing.
It's gonna be so fun. So we have four guests coming, and so it'll be really fun. We'll move these chairs out of the way. Oh, I forgot about this. This is the little table centerpiece I made as well for the table. So if it's warm enough, we're gonna eat outside. But if not, then we'll set up this table here. I just love the feeling of Easter and just changing it up a little bit,
making it
feel special.
That is cool.
But you saw how simple. Those are just like a few little simple things. We don't have a big fancy house. We don't have a big fancy kitchen, but I feel like it just kind of transforms and sets the mood.
Yeah, totally, 100%.
What's really gonna take it over the top is the delicious food we have coming up. So
I had an opportunity to taste test a little bit.
Yes.
And it's seriously so good.
I did make, so we're making a pasta salad, a poppy seed strawberry pasta salad, which is so, so good. I'll share the recipe on a later vlog, but we're having that. We're having a lemon butter salmon that's gonna be baked in the oven.
Brittany's lemon butter salmon is the most delicious salmon I think I've ever tasted in my life.
That's sweet of you.
No, I'm not kidding. It really is so good.
It's one of our favorites. And you guys, it's so, like, you don't even have to think about it. Probably my number one thing with events is Jer mentioned that salmon. It's so easy. Like, I don't want to have food that causes stress. It just makes the whole day stressful. You're in the kitchen the whole day. So I try and come up with items that I can either buy or ones that don't take a ton of time. So we have our salmon, and then with the salmon, I'm gonna be baking asparagus wrapped in prosciutto in the oven as well. And then, as I mentioned, our pasta salad. I am making a homemade roll, so I'm gonna hurry and make that dough right now. So it's the same dough, you guys, that I made for my cinnamon rolls. I made that in a vlog a few days ago. So we'll have fresh homemade rolls. I love that, especially on Easter and Sunday dinner. Like, I just feel like there's nothing better than homemade rolls. And then we bought dessert, this lemon cake, and we're gonna have that with vanilla ice cream. So it's gonna be delicious. I've already got the pasta salad dressing whipped together. That's soaking in with the pasta, but I need to chop up some stuff for that salad. I need to make our roll dough and then get a few other things going. So things are coming along nicely. I got my rolls rising right over here. Look at that dough. So what I did is I just turned on my oven to like 300, then turned it off. So this is nice and warm. So it gives it a really nice place to rise. And then check this out, you guys. This is asparagus wrapped in prosciutto. So all I did was take some asparagus, I wrapped it in the prosciutto, put some olive oil, salt and pepper on there. I'll probably do a little lemon and Parmesan cheese to finish it. I also have a side of asparagus just for Jared as well. So those are gonna be delicious. I'll pop those in the oven as we get closer. And then over here we have our salmon. So what I did is I just got some salmon fillets. This salmon's from Trader Joe's and it is fantastic. It's so good. So I patted it dry, then I put some butter, just some lemon pepper seasoning, some more black pepper, and then I sprinkled that all on here. And you'll notice I'm putting it in tin foil. So I make little tin foil packets. So I'll just roll this up to like little tents, and then I'll place these on a baking sheet, pop them in the oven for about 20 minutes at like 375. And you guys, it just creates this little pocket. The butter melts. It keeps the salmon super juicy. So I'm super excited for that. So guys, everything's coming along great. We have about an hour and a half before we're gonna even eat. So as you can tell, this like is coming together in no time at all. I have my pasta salad in the fridge as well. As you guys saw, all I did was take some bow tie pasta, added some strawberries, mandarin oranges, some red onion to that, and then it has a vinaigrette on it with like apple cider vinegar, white wine vinegar, some sugar, some paprika, onion powder. So it is so good. It kind of has a little sweet note to it, but also the tang from the vinegar. And then at the end, I'll add in spinach to it to make it the salad. And then add some feta cheese and some craisins and nuts. So it's gonna be delicious. We're so excited to eat. So I'm gonna go ahead, finish up things here, and we'll check with you in a little bit. All right, you guys, I got the table all set. Look how beautiful this looks. I'm so excited. The sky could not be more gorgeous. And then what I did is I just put our little flower arrangement out here. I took some of that moss grass I got yesterday, put it right there just to make it feel a little more Eastery. I got those cute white napkins that I showed you guys. Look how cute this is with the fringe. I'm using just white plates, cups. So super simple, but so pretty. I think our guests will love it. Is almost ready. We're so excited. Our guests, we just got notified, are here. We are having 4 sister missionaries from our church. So they're younger. They're like, what, 19, 20, yeah, somewhere in there. And you guys, they don't get to spend the holidays with their families when they're on their mission. So we decided to invite them over here for a special Easter dinner. I'm so excited. Things look good. You guys, I did get a little bit sunburnt right here on my chest today. My goodness, I had sunblock on. I thought the rays were less strong than they were. Luckily, it wasn't my face or anywhere else. It's literally just right here. So I'm sporting the Easter red today. And my white dress didn't fit how I thought it was gonna fit. I should've tried it on at the store, so I'm gonna have to return that. But I found this cute black and white polka dot one. Jared's got his polo on. He looks so handsome.
Brand new.
The rolls are in the oven, the salmon's baking. I'm just getting things laid out here and we'll show you when it's all ready.
Together again, the whole fam.
You guys, oh my goodness, we are so tired right now.
Even Finn is like sleeping.
You could say we had a really good dinner.
Oh yeah.
Dinner was so much fun tonight. Mm-hmm. It was so great talking with all the missionaries. They're such sweet girls.
Yeah, they really are.
So that was really fun to have them over. Dinner was a success, oh. I would say.
So much of success that we are stuffed.
You guys, we ate more after they left.
And we did not stop.
We've been watching Heartland and we've just been eating rolls. Like those rolls turned out. They turned out really, really good. You guys, it's the same recipe that I use for my cinnamon rolls.
Brittany knows how to cook, yeah. That salmon she makes.
The salmon was
so good.
I did not make dessert, you guys. That's my other kind of event tip, is don't overdo it on yourselves. Like, I was like, I need to make a homemade dessert. No, you don't. I picked up a cake from Publix. It was this yummy lemon strawberry cake. Threw some vanilla ice cream on it as well. It was delicious. But it was an awesome night, you guys. We hope all of you had a great Easter Sunday as well. Let us know if you did anything fun. And also let us know if you have any fun plans coming up this week. It's a new week, Monday's a new day. We got a lot on the docket, you guys, so we hope you're ready for that. More fun to come from Jared and me and our little Finners.
That's right, so if you guys happen to be new here, definitely hit that subscribe button, turn on those notification bells so you don't miss out on anything. And guys, as always, until next time, we love you so much and we'll see you later.
Happy Easter.